I was about to say we may need to run to the center of the left span and then make another cut.
What's that?
Same. Almost just.
Well, the wind's gonna push us back this way.
So anyway,
we want to back it. So depends on how far we want to go down before we back over.
Yeah.
I think we got our speed.
Follow his path.
Okay.
Good. Okay.
We're gonna go in about.
You can almost feel it right here. Yep.
Ready?
Distance of the bridge is a lot further.
Yeah. Our angle is steeper, yep. So we'll get affected by the bridge shift. Yes. That's the theory.
Yeah.
Ready?
Ready.
Ready.
Thank you.
tipping.
It goes out there about 200 yards.
Yeah.
Well, he's drunk. He's back and forth. So.
I don't know.
We're drifting back towards the bridge. We need to tack.
Tacking?
Yeah. Ready?
Go.
Tack. Buddy, push the bow around with the jib.
Take this, go walk to the front. Grab it with your hand.
Run to the front.
Go to the front and pull it.
Fair enough. Parallel.
So we're not going to intersect.
No.
So I need
at this stage, no, we're not going to intercept.
More or less, I mean, you're getting a lighter pressure.
No, you're good.
Okay.
Yeah, you're about on the same.
Almost
tack as he is.
So then we're going to tack and go through. We might end up tacking. Where's the little duck? Oh, they're still up there.
There, yeah. They're going to have to tack back again. They're coming up on the...
They're getting in behind, like,
yep.
Windward.
Yep.
And I don't want to go there.
No. Oh, yeah. Sorry, we thought you wanted to get that one.
Where am I to the blue boat?
Now you're behind him and...
Same speed?
Maybe gaining on him, honestly. Yeah.
Yeah, I was about to say the
belly of the sail.
Yeah, right there. See that telltale on the outside.
Okay, hang in.
There we go. Now we're there. Yep.
Okay.
Now you're behind them and
same speed or
maybe gaining on them, honestly.
Oh, I can see the sail. Huh? Yeah, but they're behind that bullshit left wind. We want to come in from that side, so I'm thinking before too long we're gonna pass back over that way. You get over there and you go through it that way. Thank you. Belly, can you put that in, honey?
It's in. You want to slide that traveler back? Dove's gonna have to make another turn up.
They're gonna have to make another cut back.
So, all right. Yeah.
We got plenty of room to keep going this way as long as we got the wind.
But I want to get closer to the board. It's strategically more important to keep moving forward.
Keep moving forward. Okay.
Okay, you ready?
Yep.
Give me a little bit of time to pass this boat without any problems.
It's a little bit on our side.
In the middle.
Okay, let's look.
Here's where we're going to make our best speed. But man, the direction I have to take is hurting us. Time to attack. Ready to attack?
Yeah.
We'll get close to the orange boy. And if it turns out
not to be an orange boy.
See the outsides, or wait, let him get course first.
Get some belly.
A little bit of belly.
Right there. See these? Graham's thing that he built for us, David.
Yeah.
Bring it down.
Yeah.
Nick, just keep on the same.
Okay.
want it tighter? Or?
No, that's good.
Okay.
Lock off.
It's just, no, it doesn't. It's just holds tight. Here. See, that the
chances of the feet
okay. Automatic control is just pulling your lift. Oh,
I see it.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay. Aim at the cut.
Yeah.
Are you aiming at the cut? I can't see it.
Yeah.
Where's the cut? You can see boats going through. It's to the left of where you're aiming. To the left, honey.
Yeah. All the way over.
Unless they want to keep wind in the middle of the lake, but we're in the middle of the lake too. Spinnaker in this speed,
no.
This kind of wind. Only if we do something really stupid. But you know what? That's little dog right ahead of us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And we're faster than them on a spinnaker. But if we can get close to them by the finish, our handicap will put us ahead.
Yeah.
This wind is not making me feel optimistic or happy. Hey, Dave. Steer to the left, steer to the left. Steer to the left!
Okay, we'll back and back here a little bit.
Okay.
Yeah.
Go back on your back, on your course. Stay on this course. Three. Don't take a breath. Don't move. Dave, you're dropping. Steer to the left, steer to the left. Steer to the left. 7. Okay. Go back to your course. Go back to your course. Good. You're on. Steering to the left a little too much, honey. Right there, hold that.